If you like building things, you like working with your hands, you like being creative, you like being around a team-oriented environment, a career in welding is definitely something you want to consider, because there's no other career out there right now that is in such high demand that pays as well as it does and has the future opportunities that now exist.
I worked in retail for a long time. I worked 3 jobs sometimes, and I took a class here at COC, and I just really enjoyed it the first time I did it.
When I first started, I had no knowledge of anything and just kind of jumped in, and I really enjoyed it, so I continued with the program, and now I'm actually completed my associate's degree.
Welding is a very good occupation. There's about 250,000 openings right now for welders because a lot of the baby boomers are retiring, and it's just a very good career and there's a lot of opportunity.
So when a student comes into the program, and they come in at all different levels, we'll have the hobbyist, we'll have the career change, the midlife individual, and then we'll have the individual that comes out of high school, they all have different goals. We want welding technicians coming out of this program, not just somebody who's going to get a job as a production or entry level. We want people that are going to grow into a welding technician. And so I think that's really what differentiates our program from any other programs out here.